Middleton. Sharp. Collaborating with Kukin in a long wrist that's turned away by Bryce Salvador. Stepniak trying to play clear. Whoa! Hurtu was decked as he met the big man Brewer in the power play when you return. It's going to be a heavy hitter in the Gateway City.
White has it go off of Ralston. Ralston gets it back. Good work by Stefan Veilleux. He's back out in front of the goal. Shot blocked out in front by Pratt. Cleared to center.
Oh, what a hit by Foster. Oh, my. Look at the play in front, but there it is. Boom. Foster has been lowering the boom on a lot of guys in this game, and Taylor gets the puck out, but he pays the price.
From Aginla, as it's backhanded by Pelton and in deep. McLennan plays it around on the far boards. Oh, my. One over there by Allen, and Kobasu is down, and he is not getting up.
Take a look right here as the puck is going around. You can see where he is chasing the puck. And rather than fishing for the puck, Allen puts his shoulder down and just takes him right out of the play.
That's Chuck Kobasu.
Wow, Kobasu is down.
Hales pass is slow. Directed across now for Gomez. Oh, was he ever freight trained by Volchenkov. A magnet and a target for some of the Senators. Here's Volchenko. He catches Gomez on the shoulder. And I thought Scott would feel that one, but he seems to be able to cushion himself. And he was up to the bench. There you see over here, he's got a nick above the eye. And this has been an intense game.
Now Rupp turns with it. The goal scorer this opening period can't get it deep, and then is upended. Lats Hondras sent him head over heels. To make sure you shut down the opposition.
Kings change up, as so do the Oilers, and the Kings have Andre Kopitar out of center now. And player knocked right into the King bench with a check over on the far side. As
well, the hit we were talking about, you see the bench, it's still open, the door is. Hayda comes in, door goes open, then he says, where am I going to go? Might as well go right into the bench. Pushkarov doing the job on the hit.
See this guy. Backus has a nice little backhand tap in. Breland, oh my, what a collision with Jay McKee. And they both seem okay.
Boards, and then this hit here by McKee tries to level Breland. He avoids.
And after the puck, Wilsey slid it past him to center. Robidoux hammers it back across.
They get out there, and the puck is secondary.
Lundqvist measured something.
Remember, they've been thrown over the boards by Dave Tippett. What a collision that was.
As they work it back in, and Clark from Colorado plays it away.
Well, the one thing that... Oh, Ryan Clow just decked Strastich.
His stick is in the other corner.
Well, but this is why.
Yeah, and it was a steamrolling check. Just taken out Carl Strastich. He didn't even see him coming. Look at this. That's body.
Columbus was able to retrieve and get it all the way down.
Bufflin carries it.
Oh, huge hit by Kleslin. Knocks down Bufflin, and that's a seismic event. Himself.
Well, here's that play by Kleslin. Bufflin with his head down. Kleslin stands up. Bufflin had no idea because David Vaborni was
in a clean game.
We'll see about that. As Jovanovski and Bell are going at it on this ship. Now Doug Murray flattens the Phoenix captain, Shane Doan. I don't know if it's settling down, Mark. Look at this sequence, Marty.
You can't tell me Rod Davison's hit didn't pick up the Sharks physically. Right away, Mark Bell goes out and gets a hit. And Doug Murray did a great job of closing his ice, putting himself into a position.
Drop down low to Burns. Burns around behind. Looking in front. Tried to center. Knocked away. Hagman. Oh, Burns just hammered him at the blue line.
Look at this hit here.
Knocked away. Hagman.
Hagman just gets taken out. Looks like he hurt his leg on the play. As he crawls over the...
Here's Alyshimski. Drops the puck off, shot right on by Marc-Andre Bergeron and stopped by Mika Kiprasov. Bergeron gets a good hit check on Stefan Yale.
Up the boards, head down, Stefan Yale comes across. Great hip check. Stefan Yale goes head over heels, lands.
Trying to get that puck to the point. Turned over, Derek Roy with a right wing pass for Kotelik. Tolofsen threw him right on.
What a hit on Connolly. watch our Texas Pete bring the heat replay.
Watch this hit, folks. Tolleson, not only does he drive him, he pushes him right through onto the Sabres bench. And head first goes Cody Leak. And you see George Babcock, the trainer there, wake up or get back on that ice there, he says.
The quick shot, but over top of the net. Svitov takes out two. Count him. He took out two Sabres with that hit.
Takes it down. And then bumped against the far side boards. It goes into the corner. Coyotes get it back. Worked up the far wing by Roach. Back to center ice. Avalanche with a big hit. And that was Antti Laaksonen. And then he gets chased down.
Well, here's the play right here. Laaksonen comes in. Man had the puck. Now Groton has been, there's a tough hit. I mean, this is a 200 plus penalty minute, man, wherever he has played. And now
physical. Fedoric is stopped. And Krog's got the puck. Flyers taking the body as Ben Eager sends Jason Krog into the Flyers bench.
Strong guy, loves to play the physical side. And he just, you know what, he just stayed with it. Up and over the boards he goes, but
Kurt, I talked about that an awful lot. Inside the blue line, those pucks can't be turned over. And just inside your own blue line, you've got to be really strong and firm on them as well. Big hit by Jovanovski.
Whoa.
Here we go.
And it's checked. Thomas comes up with it and takes it away.
Thomas, oh! Was he hit hard by Beauchamp.
Defensemen in the American Hockey League are going to hit you like this. It was a clean hit. Beauchamp read it perfectly. I mean, perfectly. It looks there like it might be an elbow, and I'm not sure from this angle, but it looked to me like he got him with a shoulder, and then on the follow-through, it looked like it might have come up a little bit, but I don't know if the original...